Okay, finally. A little rough still. I got some little tune-up left to do, but I think this carburetor is gonna actually push this trooper, no problem. Can't wait to see it.